would like to welcome to the Fighting Irish family, Ian Book, Prado Hills, California, in Oak Ridge High School.
Ian Book is a guy that we looked at and identified throughout the process. Really was a guy that kind of jumped on our radar screen.
Much in the game, which they led at halftime, 3-0.
The last time the Irish took the field, it was Ian Book reading the LSU defense to near perfection in the Citrus Bowl. But when the 2018 season starts on Saturday, the Irish will go with Brandon Wimbush as QB1. Brian Kelly reiterating yesterday that Wimbush is his number one quarterback.
You want to win to the Notre Dame standard. We hold ourselves to a high standard, and we clearly didn't play to our standard today.
Brandon, how about your own performance? How would you grade that, and where would you say your confidence is coming out of this game?
Three picks. I don't give myself an A or B. D, E plus. You can't throw in three interceptions and win games that are going to be vital to the team's success. So.
Too much stress on other parts of the operation, in particular the defense. We played 97 snaps against Ball State. It was going to break. So it needed to get fixed now, and it had nothing to do with Brandon in particular as much as how the offense needed to be much more effective. And that's it.
he's not involved. If Boykin got a great inside with him, release, a perfect throw over the top. He gets grabbed the ball right here as he's pulling away. Closes the cushion with the ball.